Hello and welcome to this comprehensive course on object-oriented programming in Python. Object-oriented programming is a programming paradigm that relies on the concept of classes and objects. Let's see how it works with some spooky monsters. We'll use Replit.com. They sponsor this video and they make it super quick to start programming in Python. I'll create a new Python REPL. A class is like a blueprint to create an object, so we'll create a class called Monster that can have attributes of name and food. We'll create a description instance method that uses the name and food attributes. Then we'll create a display instance method. Now we'll create two monster instances. While the class is the blueprint, an instance is an object that is built from a class and contains real data. The data of these instances are the name and food. We'll call both methods on both monsters, and when we run the program, we can see how each monster prints a little differently. Now we'll create a child class that inherits from the parent monster class. The child class is a zombie, which is a type of monster. We'll use super to call the parent's init method and always pass in brains for the food, since that is what zombies eat. A zombie will have the description and display methods of monster, but we can override the display methods with a new one. Let's create a zombie and call the methods. I'll run the program and we can see the output of the zombie after the two monsters. You are now an expert in object-oriented programming and can put it as a skill on your resume. Thanks for watching.